God, you need your blessings, O our God. All of us, you are servants, big servants. Grant us what it is best in through your divine presence. Grant to us so that we should be happy and in peace forever through your divine presence. Amen. قال أنه لا إله إلا الله
dressed
private dressing, not using it, any other use. Must be for it only. And new and clean. And he must or she must turn his face to east direction, sun rising direction. That is the most honored direction, sun rising direction. Because night's coming. If night time also from east direction, oriental direction, coming nights. You must face in that direction and you must sit alone and you must close your eyes and you must try to be with you, not with anything else. You must try to leave everything around yourself as a first step. Accept yourself. You should leave children, wives, business, works, homes, cars, gold, jewels, everything you should leave, you should try to leave. You should be with yourself for 40 days, 40 nights. Then second step, 40 nights, you should try to leave yourself also. You also should be absent. Everything finished, including you also. You should forget yourself also for 40 nights. Another 40 nights, you should try to be in facing your heart to heaven. Then should begin nights. If it is not complete for 40 nights, another 40 nights to appear the nights from heavens, night starts beginning. And the another 40 nights going to be nights with colors, and another 40 nights up to 940 nights, which is going to appear from one first heavens lies in front of me and surrounding you lights and entering through yourself and getting you up lights and entering through light oceans. We are keeping the discipline that is so easy discipline. It is not difficult discipline, I am saying to you. You must reach to that horizon that appears to you so many color lights and yourself going to be nothing. You are going to forget yourself and going to enter. You are will asking you to enter through light oceans and should appear through your forehead that people also may recognize you for coming to you lights from heavens, because heavenly people just recognize through their lights only for blind people they are not seeing. I am not speaking for blind people, but who may see heavenly people, they should be recognized through their lights, through their foreheads. That is something that just I have been authorized to offer to you. This very simple practicing and training. This is for whole mankind, not only for you, everyone who may be interested which heavenly stations they may do. I am not saying on titles calling you to be Christian, to be Jewish, to be Muslims, to be Catholics, to be Buddhist, but I am saying directly from heavenly stations what it is easy and best way to you. You can follow it. And our titles will be servants, nothing else. May Allah bless you. Thank you for your attention. You have been tired. Okay. I am happy. You are all welcome. I don't know if another meeting may be or not, because time coming so short, and I am old person.